President Reagan believed that New Year's Day was an American tradition, full of optimism and hope, and an energy and confidence we call the American spirit. During a radio address to the nation on New Year's Day in 1983, President Reagan said,
"Let us thank God for life and the blessings he's put before us. High among them are our families, our freedom, and the opportunities of a new year. Let us renew our faith that as free men and women, we still have the power to better our lives. And let us resolve to face the challenges of the new year, holding that conviction firmly in our hearts, that after all is our greatest strength and our greatest gift as Americans."
Thank you for joining us for this week's Throwback Thursday with President Reagan. Join us next week as we share another inspirational quote.